Vowel sounds are made inside the mouth and are voiced. You need to vibrate your vocal cords to make the sound. In this video, we practice vowel sounds and transcription. Vowels are written letters A, E, I, O, U. A vowel sound is the way we pronounce a written vowel. Transcription is the symbols that represent pronunciation. And here's our vowel sound chart. First, we're going to practice vowel sounds that end in y or w. These symbols were created specifically for learners of English to show the full movement of the mouth. So let's begin. A, day. E, tree. How do we pronounce these words? Day. Tree. I, sky. How do we pronounce this word? Sky. O. Throw. Ooh. Blue. Oi. Boy. Ow. Cow. How do we pronounce these words? Throw. Blue. Boy. Cow. And now let's go over the rest of the symbols. Eh. Kick. Eh. Wet. Ah. Cat. How do we pronounce these words? Kick. Wet. Cat. And in the center, we have one sound with two symbols, stressed and unstressed. Cup. Stop. How do we pronounce these words? Cup. Stop. Book. Ball. How do we pronounce these words? Book. Ball. Now it's your turn. Time to practice. We're gonna read transcription. You can review here. First you say it, then I'll say it. One. What is behind the curtain? You read the transcription here. And find the written word here. Tree. Two. Cow. Three. Ball. Four. Kick. Five. Book. Six. Cups. Seven. Boy. Eight. Stop. If you like this video, before you go, hit the thumbs up button and try the quiz for this lesson. Or you might like one of these related lessons.